I'm sorry, Billy, but this is the way it has to be!
Son.
What do you want?
Hi, are you Joseph?
Yeah, that's me.
Fantastic! I've been looking for you everywhere. Wow. This list just keeps shrinking.
Let's just see what kind of mail we have today. Ah, yes. I know who can help me with this.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman.
You'll never defeat me, you orange-haired man.
I know we have not met yet, but...
I know we haven't met yet, but that doesn't give you any snazzy old reason to...
Sorry, you talk too much. As I was saying, your friend Billy has run into some trouble, and since he does not have any friends, I figured I'd ask you to help. Really? Come on. I mean, please.
I did not want this to come to this, but I've been stalking you for quite some time. I know you have a secret persona as Craig, and you run a little store that sells acorns and cereals. And I know that you always keep gum in your back pocket for emergencies. I know your deepest, darkest secrets, Jim Jig Craig Johnnington. Now, will you help me out? It is your turn.
Gentleman Steel.
Very well. A bishop for a bishop.
It is your turn.
Chick and mate.
Howdy, y'all. Looking at Muchos Buenos Restaurant, a Mexico Cantina Restaurant Diner. What would y'all like to chow down on this fine evening?
Yes. I would like an uva and agua.
Actually, Jim, you're thinking of crumb yums.
Oh. In that case, I guess I'll just have a Whopper.
All right, then. Well, I'll just mosey on down and get...
Hey, actually, have you seen a man named Enrique pass through here?
Oh, yeah, I saw a man named Enrique head on over yonder.
Oh, yes, of course. He must be at the public pool. Enrique, we found you.
Desconfío de ti, persona roja.
Where are we?
This is Winston Winchester's house.
It's kind of a dump.
It is not a dump.
My sources indicate that this is the man who framed your brother, John.
Why does that matter?
Pay attention. Listen with your ears. Observe with your eyeballs. We are in recruiting to help get people so that we can find Enrique. We can question him and maybe kill him. Just go up there. Now go. Go, go. Knock on the door. Knock on the door.
I don't want any of your Girl Scout cookies.
I was wondering if you were Winston Winchester.
No.
Well, what did he say?
He said he wasn't Winston Winchester.
You're lying. This is his exact address. Ask him again.
Are you sure you aren't Winston Winchester? Because this is his exact address.
No, my name is Boyliak Vanderfield.
Boyliak Vanderfield.
Yes.
He said his name was Boyliak Vanderfield.
What do you want?
Listen, I know that you are Winston Winchester because you look exactly like him, and Boyliak isn't even a name. So what I need you to do is I need you to train us so that we can take care of this man who's been threatening me.
No.
Oh.
I estoy galviado.
It's dead to me. What's wrong with you people?
We need you to train us.
Why would I help you?
Our friend Billy is in danger from a man named Enrique.
I'll help you.
That was easy.
So this Enrique you speak of, I've heard my brother mention his name. So all I need to do is find my brother and ask him to help us. Easy.
So you're not going to train us anymore?
No, ever since the whole blind incident, I've stopped training people. Hey, bro. Brandy? That's weird. I was just on my way to find you. Wow. Who are these clowns?
Yes, we are looking for a man named Enrique.
Enrique. Do you guys know Billy by any chance?
Oh, Billy? Yes, I know him. He's about yay tall and dweeby as can be.
Yeah, that's the guy. You know him?
Yes, I know him. He's a friend of mine, I suppose.
Well, where is he?
It's about Tuesday, so I'd say he's probably at Crum Yum's getting some mid-morning brunch.
Crum Yum's?
Crum Yum's? I heard that gingers eat free on weekdays there.
Right, you've helped me solve all of my problems.
No!
John! Why did you do that? The only reason you are helping me is because I threatened you.
I just got caught up in the moment.
Well, I guess we can go kill Billy now, huh? Yeah, and you won't believe this. I just stumbled upon Enrique earlier, and I just killed himself.
Whoa, are those two guys dead? Let me call you in the ambulance.
Joe at the station is not gonna believe this.
Thank you.
come.